Something? Got anything interesting for me today?
Jeez, dude. Where did I get that? I didn't think you got Brotherhood of Steel armor for a long time. Did I find that? Yeah, okay. Okay. Let's go back. I want to find, that's my current main goal, is to find one of those plasma rifles, because I remember that being like my favorite weapon in the original LP, and plus when we've got a high enough skill to be able to do at least a few in the things in the way of upgrading science-y weapons. I see meatballs. Wait, is that a dude there? It is.
You hear that?
Intruder alert. Well, that's Paladin Dance's thing. Ah, shit, man. I was trying to kill him before so I could take his mini-nuke, but... because that's where we're going to explore next. The hospital. Well, and then I missed. Medford Memorial Hospital. The only problem is this place is going to be fucking crawling with super mutants inside. Let me explore the perimeter first. Because you never know if there's like a secret entrance or... anything, really. Any kind of loot. That doesn't look like it for this place. Well, maybe, actually. Well, there's my mini nuke that I wanted. An outside eatery place. Interesting. Nope, looks like we have to go in. There's only one entrance into a hospital. Oh god, okay, this is gonna be dangerous. I know it's gonna be dangerous.